He was a world-renowned agronomist, the winner of multiple international awards and the Medal of the Republic Award in China, the first scientist in the world to successfully utilize the heterolysis of rice. The father of hybrid rice, Yuan Longping, has left us permanently on May the 22nd, 2021. I'm standing in a rice field in Changsha, Hunan province in China. This rice field uses the seeds cultivated by Yuan Longping, who helped resolve the problem of feeding nearly one-fifth of the world's population with less than 9% of the world's total land, and ensured food safety in China. Since the first peculiar wild rice species was discovered by Yuan Longping in the Hainan province, he and his team started the endless research on hybrid rice, striving to increase its productivity while advancing breeding technology. Several years later, the world's first high-yielding hybrid rice strain with three lines, namely the male sterile, maintainer, and restorer, was successfully cultivated. In 1986, he greatly enhanced the breeding strategy for hybrid rice from what is called the three-line hybrid rice strain to a two-line and later on to a one-line variety. Such improvements to breeding results require less complicated techniques, save labor, and cut costs, making rice planting easier and more productive for farmers globally. In 2018, his team successfully conducted a trial plantation of the saline alkaline-tolerant rice to allow the use of saline-rich soil and increase rice yield. It was hailed as a powerful strategy to further combat global food insecurity. According to the United Nations World Food Program, as of April 2021, 296 million people in 35 countries are without sufficient food, 111 million more than in 2020. The world is facing an unprecedented scale and level of food security crisis conditions, especially following the pandemic, according to the World Bank. Yuan Longping's research result has been introduced and adopted by dozens of countries and regions across the world to combat food shortage. From the Mekong River in Vietnam, Sumatra Island in Indonesia, Indus Plains in Pakistan, to the hilly valleys in Nigeria, the hybrid rice he cultivated now has an overseas planting area of 7 million hectares. In a speech, he said he had two dreams. The first dream is to pursue high yield and higher yield of rice. The second dream is having hybrid rice planted throughout the globe. Just days before he was hospitalized, Yuan Longping was still working on a rice field. In Changsha, many lined up in front of the hospital where he passed away. People went out on the streets to pay their respects to this great hero in this era. In his lifetime, Yuan Longping and his team trained numerous technicians in more than 80 countries, leaving his legacy to the next generation. Thank you, Yuan Longping. The world will always remember you.